Peace, family. Chauncey, a.k.a. Ukarima, GMOG Media. You already know what it is. Another video update. Very excited announcement. The video you're about to watch is a great interview by Sister Keisha Bowers of Movements for Change. And very, very special guest making his South Florida return, Dr. Kaba Kamene, a.k.a. Booker T. Coleman, making his South Florida return, family. He is here in South Florida doing a special homeschool teacher's workshop. You don't want to miss this interview, family. This particular interview is dealing with homeschooling techniques from an African-centered perspective for all children. Education is definitely, definitely the key to unlock and unravel our children's future. So this is a very powerful interview and also a very, very powerful teacher's workshop that he will be talking about that's happening here in South Florida. So family, I'm going to keep it real brief. Enjoy the video. Major shout out and give thanks to Sister Keisha Bowers, Gael Felix, and the House of Kumba. Beautiful, beautiful home. Beautiful experience. And once again, family, hope you guys enjoy the video. Look out for more upcoming events, like I said, in the near future. Big surprises coming up. But enjoy the video, share, and make sure you guys subscribe. GMOGMedia.tv, as well as the YouTube channel and Facebook and Twitter and all of that. All right, family, Chauncey, a.k.a. Ukarima, GMOG Media. Peace.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.